Right. Now that we've dry laid the tiles, we can clearly see whether we need to change the position of the key tile before we go any further.
Right.
Because we need to end up with the tiles nicely balanced in the room. As you can see, over in that corner is quite a nice gap.
Yeah.
And it balances with the gap in that corner.
Oh, yeah.
So that looks fine. That's a nice broad gap and easy to cut. So that's fine. But when you come and look here, you can see that that's very narrow, which gives us problems.
So does that cause a problem?
Yes, two problems actually. First of all, because it's a narrow cut, you end up trying to cut a narrow piece of tile, which is difficult, and it will be difficult to stick it down in place.
Yeah.
Secondly, because it's narrow, it will draw your eye to the narrowness and you'll emphasise the problem.
Yeah, I see. So how do we overcome that then?
By moving the key tile half a tile's width further up. Imagine all the tiles moved up with it,
yeah.
And you'll see that that will give us a nice broad cut here. And if you see at the opposite end, take that tile away and you'll end up with a nice broad cut at the far end as well, which is balanced. So we'll balance both sides and balance both ends, and visually it will look good.
Excellent.
It's a bit of a juggling act, but it's well worth carrying out to get that nicely balanced finish.
Yeah, I can see that.
Okay. So, we now need to reposition the key tile.
Okay.
So if I take these away, just put them off to one side for a minute.
Yeah.
We will eventually move all the tiles off before we start.
Yeah.
We're now going to move this.
So this is the key tile.
This is the key tile. We'll move it half a tile's width, just by eye, but make sure it's accurately lined up. And then mark its new position. Yes?
Yep.
There you go.
Thank you.
Now that's the position of the key tile. I will extend that line. And we've got the line also in that direction to lay against.
So should I start tiling along this line here?
Yes, you will now be able to fix whole tiles in place along this line, starting with the key tile, and from there across the whole of the floor. We call those field tiles.
Right.
Until you reach the edges of the room, when you're going to have to cut tiles to fit.
Yeah.
It's really quick and easy to lay field tiles.
Great.